Well, we got to Iran, we got detained, and then we got deported. Haven't quite gotten the plane yet, but got my phone back, which is good.